Big mess for commuters this morning when a tractor-trailer crashed in Weston. That crash happened on 128 near the exit for the Mass Pike. Crews were able to get the truck upright just before 7:30 this morning, but the ramp still down to one lane. State police say the tractor-trailer driver suffered minor injuries.